Hello everyone.
Hello everyone.
We're back again with the message and words of inspiration for everyone, for family and friends and everyone we love. Today is a little bit extra special because it's the rabbi's birthday on Friday, and we'd like to wish him a very happy birthday in good health and to tell you that we love you very much.
Thank you, thank you. I would like to speak, first of all, this coming Shabbat, it Parashat Bemidbar Sinai, and then on Friday is Yom Yerushalayim, celebration of the Jerusalem Day. What a wonderful combination. And our rabbis asked a question, you know, why it's called Bemidbar Sinai, where the Torah was given, that Mount Sinai is called Sinai. Why Sinai? But the word Sinai means Sinah. That means Kevan Shekiblu Israel Ta Torah, Yarda Sinah La'olam. Once the Jewish people received the Torah and they became the ambassadors for God to teach the world to be Or La'goyim, to be a light unto the nation, it automatically jealousy came to the world, jealousy that then transformed into hate, and from hate into anti-Semitism. Anti-Semitism is going, it's here to stay. And what happened is, that even anti-Semitism itself, it's an expression, it's a chosenness. We have been chosen, and the fact that we're chosen is something exceptionalism. That's what the way we feel, and that's why we are proud, being Jewish. And everyone should really feel proud to be Jewish, and that we have Jerusalem. You know, our enemies, what they do is they are constantly dreaming. And when they dream, they just count sheep. When we dream, Beshuva Hashem El Shivat Zion, when the time that will come, the exile will come to Zion, as it is now, we will be like dreamers. And what we dream is we count our blessing. That's what we do. And so, when the Six-Day War in 1967, when they reconquest again Jerusalem, you know what the greatest phrase that was there, that we found the great line that everybody was uttering constantly, Har Habayit Bi'adenu, the Temple Mount is in our hand, which means that this is the moment that we were waiting, and these are part of all our blessing, and we should really count them, and we should be grateful in every manner, way or shape, the fact that God is constantly with us, no matter whatever we are going through. And we pray that, please God, things will get better and better, and everything will be Beshuvat Shemet Shivat Zion Ayinu Kecholmim. It will be like a dream. And Jerusalem, we are so proud of it, because in Jerusalem, Ka'ir Shechuber Alai Yachdav, King David said, it fosters brotherly love, even if we are outside of Eretz Israel. So we celebrate with every one of you Yom Yerushalayim
and Har Habayit Bi'adenu. Happy birthday,
my
Rabbi.
Birthday happened to be in Yom Yerushalayim, but I love that.
Happy
anyway,
birthday.
Thank
love you.